Beach today, a beach community that draws over 20 million visitors a year, thanks to its glorious beaches, family attractions, and food. We're talking over 1,800 restaurants. The 60-mile stretch of verdant coastline that makes up the grandstand is literally swimming in seafood. We're talking fish, crabs, shrimp, and shellfish. They've got it all. And two award-winning local chefs, both dedicated to sustainability and locally sourced ingredients, are going to help us make the most of this bounty. First up, we're going to meet one of South Carolina's Chef Ambassadors and Restaurateurs of the Year, Chef Heidi Vukov of Hook and Barrel and Croissants Bakery. She'll take us to Microledon Farms to pick up some of the region's most delicate and delicious microgreens. The colors are incredible in here. How did you get started growing microgreens?
Really, it all became a necessity because I didn't have land or anywhere to grow. But then I realized a good thing to work with in my small space was a vertical farm.
Next up, another one of South Carolina's chef ambassadors and co-owner of Bistro 217 and Rustic Table, Chef Adam Kirby, will take us out fishing in the historic Murrells Inlet salt marsh for some fresh local blue crabs.
So these guys, they've got to be at least 5.5 inches. So he's about six, she is about 6 inches.
And once we've gathered all of our ingredients, we'll be headed down to the gorgeous Caledonia Golf and Fish Club on Pawleys Island for an epic low country feast.